Hi everyone, Revan G here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. Remember to like and subscribe for more videos. Alright, how is everyone doing? Let's continue our missions here. Right, so we were doing this one. I believe we were at the back entrance of Carnivora. I'm supposed to save one of our friends.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of
chips. We're here, why are we here? Supposed to be over here.
Welcome back, my girl.
Oh, since we're here, let's check out this antenna, maybe. Okay, so this one. Okay, so you're supposed to follow the speakers, right? So you're supposed to get the antenna, right? Not destroyed, not do anything. Okay, so then how are we supposed to get to the other one? A completed jumping puzzle? I thought we just had to shoot it. Alright, let's go. Yeah, and we were doing blood drive. Bro, this thing is massive. Where it is.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy.
Oh, there was a fast traveling device here, bros. Okay, that made. Oh, do we care about this? I guess not.
Vault Hunter? I'm running out of time.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it? Happy to help.
What is this? So we are using weapon damage. Nah, I feel like this one is going to be better. Because this is only assault rifle damage. It's also weapon reload speed and radiation resistance. Nah, I don't know. Some enemies.
Don't hold back. Death is natural, but yours was thrilling.
Missed it. Oh, it's a shielded guy. Okay, maybe let's use the sniper rifle. Whoa! What is this guy at? I believe it's time to drop down.
What a game! The kids love
it. Could be safe? No? Oh. just a grenade. I have a lot of grenades. Jesus, man. That's insane. This is an elevator. Yeah, sounds good. Why not? Able to make it? Can we stop over here? Bro. We still got hit? Really? Yeah, bro. That wasn't very valuable. This one is.
Sniffed it out, did you?
There's a claptrap over here. Level 34. Man, look at this. Spend the points. I'm gonna spend the points.
need you to take care of some unfinished business for me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the EchoNet. And third...
Hey, hey, hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terra, cattle program.
Oh, okay.
All these sons of bitches!
Do you have any idea how hard it is to get a ticket to Carnivora? You've got to kill for it. Now, I'm no murder slouch like that loser kill pro. I'm a killing pro like that badass murder slouch. So I've got an idea. A couple of guys from the Flugnut clan are working Carnivora's mechanics. If I can creep up on one of them before they get to the employee entrance, I can chop them and sneak in their place. Okay, enough talk. It's time for smaction.
Oh, there's one of those things again. Oh no, bro, relax. I need to find some of those, one of those bending machines. They were almost full. How about this one? Oh, there we go. Door bending machine. Said something that was good. Oh, this one? Oh no, this was crap. I don't care about it. I don't like that assault rifle. Pain and terror. I suppose boss fight? Right.
Viewers, comment in the stream to tell us how you want the vault thief to die. The bottom way to stand by. Our vault thief is on fire.
They're doing damage. Okay, the eyes. Oh no, we're on fire! Oh shit. What? What else are we supposed to shoot? Oh, anything is suitable around here? Is damageable? Hey, night immune. Oh no!
Okay.
Guess we have limited time.
We're all in. Terror, hit everybody. My popular demand, it's the Mega Blender.
Oh no! How am I supposed to dodge that?
My Spider-Man is found. Hey, Tiny, get bent.
Hey, one second. Don't be stupid.
Here's a fan favorite. A big giant knife.
No, please.
Come on.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Wait, this had no hair. Instantly died. Oh damn, she's gaining some powers. Another rocket launcher.
Who are these little ones?
Heavy damage. Well, we're good.
Go ahead, make your observation.
You are a siren.
Yes, that is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I'm able to manipulate...
Oh, so she was already a siren.
...the current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but... Best laid plans, robotic murder machine. Well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Yeah, you're welcome. So we'll be able to fast travel over here next. Let's go back to the Sanctuary then. and we'll see what the next mission is all about.
A hunt with a bounty that would buy a lot of cheap toys.
Lilith wants to see you on the bridge, recruit. You might think you're a big
this is full. Some useless stuff.
Gotta get out here and stretch my legs when
I guess you could keep this rocket launcher or
okay,
actually. Is that relevant?
For rescuing Tanis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
The Great Vault is real. Is that what you
the
are
The Great
trying?
Vault?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter. What?
I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
And that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
Okay. Is this here or... Oh no, it's not here. Travel. So we're not going to the Great Vault now. We're doing something
Mother,
else.
You're here. We're under attack. Help!
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Glower.
Damn it.
It's going to explode.
Whatever's.
Oh,
we gotta win.
I suppose I'll take that.
Now let's bro chat.
You could always use another gun.
Hey, I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud! Hear me,
oh, that's it?
Bros and bronettes. This is our moment.
We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders.
Okay, what is this app? It's actually not too far away. We lost money? Why? Where are we supposed to go over there? We lost $36,000? What the fuck? I coincidentally died.
Well, that went real bad. But as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird.
We died over here.
A ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine. I'm into it. One sec.
Cardio life! So, how's my ass look from back there?
Woo! Almost there! Mine's that way.
This way? Are you sure about it?
There you go. Happy hunting.
Secret lab awaits. Go there.
Okay. I guess another area.
Welcome back, my girl.
When my siren powers first manifested, I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover. Well, you won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Do you have a... Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When my powers first manifested, it felt like a city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We're still finding new spots a week later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities. I needed to find some place where the only person I must accidentally kill was myself.
Right. I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
Oh! Bunch of them over here. Those things you have to listen to.
Whose team had been slaughtered, but that didn't stop her. She needed a local to show her around all the iridium spots, and I was more than happy to. Leda was way better than Aslan de Vega. For one thing, she didn't sweat so much. Plus, she could read some iridium. Not much, but enough. There's a lot of treasure in the galaxy, but the rarest loot of all is love.
Okay.
Responsibility to walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors.
Oh no, not a level 5. It's not good. No?
Those doors may require some Vault Hunter ingenuity. Which is to say, you should start breaking things with reckless abandon. You do you. Success! Ah! This remote domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos.
Oh, okay. Oh no. I need our shield and some health. That's not better than what we already have. Another rock launcher. What do we need those rocket launchers for? Well, if we have to destroy vehicles.
You know, these derelict remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like ethics.
I used to have one just like that.
It's low.
Remember me, like a foot taller.
They'll never learn.
Uh-oh. Am I missing anything? I hope not. No, map drop.
Let them hear your rage.
Of all two ways.
And level 35 from a map drop again. Should try something else. What is this? I wish there was a name for those things. Gun damage. Yeah, I don't know. I think there was one option to refund.
A
refund those points. And we have a checkpoint over here.
Now cross that sky bridge. We must obtain my iridium amplifier if we are to stand a chance against those turrets.
Too many to count. I want to see what your guts look like. Your enthusiasm, beast.
What is this? This one is really good.
Double kudos. My lab isn't far now. As my professors often said, we're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch.
Have some money. Now why not spend?
Another important chest over here. Man, how many can there be? Okay, there's another thing up there somewhere.
It's time to fight!
Well, we can't get up there though. I'm telling you, some of those locations are weird. Where to get to?
But like everything and everyone on Pandora, it seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground.
The hunt sings.
more descriptive than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
Yeah, how do they find us all the time?
I've got a big surprise for you.
Oh, we have a tracking device up our ass.
Gotta love it.
Troy, come on, we talked about this.
Anyway, the Great Vault beckons. Later, superfan.
Necro de Fail. The first time I ever heard the name of the Iridian homeworld was from Later's own lips. We were driving across the desert in my turd buggy when we came across some ruins. The bots scattered out, chirping and beeping. Keep an eye out for the racks while Leia starts digging in the sand. Then she looks up at the moon and says, Necro de Feo. As if she could already see it. Necro de Feo. Ha! That's a funny name.
Noted. Yeah, this is the one that we've missed.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
You're looking for a saucy little minecart called Kate. She will show you the way. The brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our tracks went separate ways, as they say. Minecart. Just what? Trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate. Varkids! Destroy them! If those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment.
I have to kill all of them. There's a mission over here.
Well done! I see why Lilith always sends you to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter! So...
Stop, dude.
With a bounty that would buy.
What is this map, man?
A lot of chew toys.
Come on, let's ride, bro.
Yeah, bro. A second. Oh, what is this? It's a grenade. Why is it so damn expensive, bro?
I used to have one just like that. Happy to help.
Ooh, a big vehicle. Slowly.
Oh, fudge pants! The bandits found us! Drive, bro, drive!
I'm not even killing them and run them over.
COV, let's mess them up. Welcome to the danger zone, punks. Taking some lumps here, Vault Hunter. We're hit. Pedal to the metal. Just step on the thing with your foot. Just don't stop.
Oh no.
We got more company. Keep our cargo safe. They're shooting at us. Got a couple of new tails. Let's chop them off. We gotta fight back. More rigs incoming.
Oh, okay. That was kind of lame.
We're hit.
Uh-oh. No bueno. Yeah, I have to walk. How about the reactor, though? Do I have to come back?
Some days you hunt. Some days you are hunted.
I guess we're walking now. As the enemies disappeared. Move. Why am I not moving?
Oh boy, a COV dropship. Watch out! We got blasted! Turrets! Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give them hell! They're shooting at us! What color was your
shot? Oh, hold up. Better we can. No? Can we repair our vehicle over there? How are you not dead? Jesus Christ.
Taking some lumps here, Vault Hunter. All their vehicles must die. So says I, Vaughn. Destroy them. Let no vehicle escape our wrath. Almost there.
Where are we even going? Actually, we are almost there.
We're hit! Uh-oh, way's blocked. Ball Hunter, shoot that tank! Drive, bro, drive! War path! We gotta fight back!
Oh, there we go. It's made it.
We made it. My blood is pumping. I love this planet. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, Crimson Raiders.
What? That was easy. Okay, probably on the hardest difficulty is going to be a little bit more difficult.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say,
new parts.
A lot of crazy road
parts unlocked.
But your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you want to ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, we'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Okay, mission complete. The Great Vault. Finally. Let's go back to the sanctuary then. Okay, this should be something impressive. It's called the Great Vault.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Okay, Tannis's Iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not gonna get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
The Calypsos, got it. This should be interesting.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out your ass!
What? He's moving the planet.
Everyone all right?
Aye, but how did you like phase lock the entire moon? Wow.
So they're over there.
What's going on?
It's the freaking moon, you idiots. The key to the Great Vault has been in front of your dumb faces this whole time.
See, I was planning to leech enough vault monsters to charge it myself, but then you handed us your stupid siren friend, and now Troy can just use Iridium.
Once I charge Elpis, the Great Vault will open.
I'll leech the monster inside, and we become gods.
We'd invite you to our place for the grand opening, but, it's kind of a family thing.
See you at the end of the world.
I don't! Unless... Is it too late to join the COV?
Get it together, Claptrap.
Lilith, we must stop Troy from opening the Great Vault, but as long as he's infusing himself with Iridium, he will be nearly invincible.
Then we cut off his supply. Vault Hunter, once Tannis takes out those turrets, you lead a ground assault.
I will take that part.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Tyreen and Troy.
A death wish, you say? I wish for nothing else.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
And why am I getting an improved version of this weapon?
Right.
It's still blue.
Towards the fire.
Like blue gravity.
Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it. Talk to me before you head down there, killer.
Why are we saying goodbye to them?
I will answer death's call, wherever she leads me.
Are we going to die?
Time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos. Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tannis will be ready for you.
It's on. Time to hike those Calypsos to Pandora.
Then we gonna talk to the other ones? And I was about to talk to the rest of the crew. It says COV guns are engine driven.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Eh, what a view.
Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together.
Well, time to be a hero. Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always about killing a bioplague I accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous. So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? Kinda wanna lick it.
I am ready. I hope. Oh, my.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging. Go, 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 go. Siren light!
I feel powerful.
She's flying.
Where did she go? Oh, that's what killed us last time. Yes, it is killing us. Oh, our shield is so damn weak. But there's nothing over there though. Is the base invisible?
I've taken over all the turrets and promised them amnesty. Please welcome the newest members of the Crimson Raiders.
Oh, it's all over there, actually. Cathedral of the Twin Gods.
A hunt with a bounty.
Yeah, that should be interesting.
Buy a lot of chew toys.
It's not a big map. Finally, my bad.
apart.
Oh, come on, you're stuck, really? Can't go around the car. That was lame. Actually, you can fast travel over there.
Vault Hunter. Tina gave me these. You do the honors. What's up, door? You got nothing! Thanks, Tina!
I got you, Ava! Come on, babe!
Full moon party! Woohoo! I can feel that god fire pumping through my veins! I'm burning brighter than a supernova!
Attention, Iridium tier followers! Put on your limited
edition. Oh, more defenses! Defense is just some enemies. Good try, dude. That was insane, bro. Ammo full, really? Poor guy. Was ready to do something big. Still alive over here?
Death is natural, but yours was thrilling.
I'm looking for the exact same weapon, but in purple at least. We have the blue version. Can I destroy this? Oh, we can't.
Ah!
Ooh. But is that level just one? Or is it supposed to be at a higher level? Bro, are they moving?
Now, listen to my brother, lovelies. The Grace Vault beckons. Our moment of transcendence is at hand. Keep the heretics at bay while we prepare for our divine transformation.
Just more grenades. What the green weapon? Why? Yeah, this is not what we're looking for. Oh, we have a shotgun as well. And this. No. Okay. Got hit. Level 36. Assault rifle damage. Damn, this is 3k though. Jacob's weapon damage. Why are you so strong, man? Well, I have to get up there.
Keep fighting. It's okay.
Oh. Another one. What? Why not? Since it does way more damage.
Hell yeah, that'll do it. A weak spot. Nice. Shoot it, Vault Hunter.
What? Oh, yes.
did it! Troy stopped charging Elpis.
I got your back, Vault Hunter. Kill that maniac. For Maya.
Yeah! Go team! Ain't that something?
That was some good...
Oh, we can spend some points still.
Now stop Troy. Put an end to this.
Troy. Oh, yeah. And Troy.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
So now we get to kill the Calypso twins?
How? Tannis, the Vault Hunter cut off his iridium supply. Where's Troy getting that kind of power?
I have a theory, but you aren't going to like it, Lilith.
Tyreen. He's using Tyreen. He's leeching his own sister to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
Bullets and bombs.
Oh, it's a grenade. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy it.
Always welcome. No questions asked. Happy to help.
This grenade. Look at this one. What is this?
Been waiting for this, Vault Thief.
Troy. Man, how are you at level 37? What did you do? Oh, get fucked. Oh yeah, so it's better to stay really far away from, right? Obviously, to create those gaps. And we're dead. And can you revive us? Can our friend revive us? Please? Please, revive. Please. Oh, okay. Okay, he's immune. Wait. Relax. Where are you going?
Stop! You're gonna kill me!
Composition suits you. The hunt takes all!
Are we really going to kill Troy? Stable. But I missed because of you.
We've already won.
Oh, good fuck. What is one of those things? Come on, please. Today, let's go. Because at least the thing can block some of those spheres. Right? Or pet. Oh. What is this? One more? What is this? Is there anything useful around here?
Yeah, just try and stop me. We're freaking gods, man.
Hacker.
Get blasted.
Hey, you never take a break. Don't you need breaks? Oh, grenades? Why are they dropping so many grenades? Is this the play? I throw grenades? These grenades aren't even exploding. You're dead.
Sai. We were so close.
Are you gonna get the powers back?
Are they dead?
Doesn't matter, get the powers. Before they come back to life.
Never truly belonged to Troy, and now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it.
Those are vaults.
Where do you want to go?
No. They have the symbol. Oh no, this one is still alive.
You did it, Troy.
Troy better be dead.
Now let's finish this together.
Are you dumb? Oh, never mind, okay. So she's not reviving him.
Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet. And we just took off its chains. Soon the destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky.
Back on YouTube.
They're super dead.
Please subscribe.
Oh, you thought you were gonna win. Maybe next time, super fans. Or not. That's just something people say. Game over, bitches.
No, I'm not moving. Okay. Yeah, to be continued? In 4, in Borderlands 4? Wait, this was the end? Oh, never mind. But ain't no way this is the end. What the fuck? We gotta kill her too. Jabated. The highest order.
It actually worked.
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The great vault is opening. Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
The entire planet?
Is anyone there? What have you done? The universe is doomed!
Whose echo is that?
Vault Hunter, check it out.
Damn, dudes, all of this loot. Wait, this was a shotgun? This is even better than this one? Hell yeah. Take it. What about this assault rifle? What? I don't know, might be better.
This is Flak. Copy.
Who? How did you get that?
Who? Is there anything that we can, what is this? Shield capacity. What is it? Drop. There we go.
No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is time to Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right?
Yeah, that one, right?
Over here, killer.
One time, Maya died 2 weeks after I stole a monk's glasses.
had this. Melee damage, weapon damage. I feel like that's better.
Kind of thought being a Vault Hunter would...
You said Typhon to Leon. Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault. And Tyreen intends to leech the planet-sized monster within. The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyreen meant when she told me she'd finish what I started. There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get.
Not vault, bro. We're already full. Can we head back to sell some of the stuff here, please? It's up top. Where is that? Where is that top, man? Fuck, let's just loot it.
This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't.
What is this?
Inside is not power, but knowledge.
Is this useful?
They already had. Capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do.
Okay.
This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
Useless. How about this shotgun? No. Low term accuracy handling. Fire rate, nah. Another assault rifle and another assault rifle. Oh, they're all worse, man.
Analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necro de Feo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
Hey, got an achievement too. We're at 27. Alright, so we're going to Sanctuary then. Come on, fast travel.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Okay, we gotta sell our stuff first.
Fixed up.
Yeah, man, over 500,000.
Staring at it won't change the price, friend.
I gotta get back to the fight sooner or later.
Better buy up the rest, quick. This is very limited stock.
Why not use that? Should be fine.
There's our vault hunter.
I suspect this has something to do with the animals.
Oh, those things. Oh, so now we can analyze the stuff, we can decipher them.
This writing is familiar, but I cannot understand.
Okay. What else we have to do? Okay, read an analyzer you found here. Read an analyzer. Okay, so this can decipher the secrets. So now we can finally interact with those things that we've been finding all over the place.
So Necrotofeo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
So did I. Typhon de Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all. Tyreen said the destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora. We have to find him. I thought I'd say this, killer, but I set a course for Necrotofeo.
Okay, this might get weird, you guys. Hold on
tight. Necrotofeo.
They're linked.
So this is the Iridian homeworld. After all this time. No sense waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful down there.
Yeah. Okay, so brand new planet. I don't think we've ever been here before.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Tracking Typhon de Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First, Pandora was a vault the entire time. Now we've located the Iridian homeworld. You're about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Malawan is on the planet, Lilith. Their corpse is rot.
How could Malawan have known about Necrotofeo? Stay sharp, killer.
Alright, that one is good.
The thrill of the
hunt. Serious damage. not complaining. Those guys are at 37. The assault is melting them. Big world.
Looks like the local fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find a Leon.
Your weakness is known.
This game is bigger and more complex than GTA 5.
The hunt is on.
Like so many locations. So many missions.
Into the fray.
Man, can use a vehicle though. Going this way or can explore this area. Why, is there a boss fight here or no, nothing? I think it'll be a boss fight over here.
The hunt takes all.
And maybe we kill all of the enemies? The monster?
There you are. Three good reasons to kill it. Blinding Banshee was the terror of the mythical Necrotopheo. And yet there you are, slaying legends themselves. Huzzah!
So you found me some loot?
What's up here? I need to be a level 37 to use those weapons. floating cubes. Like we have to go that way.
I'm ecstatic to see you. Tyven de Leon is waiting for you. Please enter.
Yeah, what about?
I am Graus, primary steward to Tyven de Leon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way. De Leon has charged me with greeting you. So, greetings.
Must you be so dour, honestly?
No refunds. Everyone has their price.
What the hell? Typhon says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Graus. Tour time! FYI, I did all the interior decorating. Nice, right?
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! Wow! You were expecting someone less handsome?
Where's Vault Hunter? Yeah, it's the guy that has been listening to the very beginning that left one of those things, right?
That gun must be mine.
Well, it runs on iridium, so if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. But right now, I gotta show you something. This way.
Actually, happy with you.
Hey, bots, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside. Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Won't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too. By now you figured out Pandora's a planet-sized vault. Meridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer. Wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. They were smart, those aliens. The Iridians had a backup plan, just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. If that happens, well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason. Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right? This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need four vault keys to get in. You already got three of them, right?
I do, yes.
My home. Eden 6. Ain't no paradise. From here. I found the first vault there, you know. There's one last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep, and it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a vault hunter, like me. I'm the house vault hunter. You're gonna need it.
This?
Set up a buttload of bases between us and the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Fail secret in the first place.
Oh, we've leveled up to
birds out of its cage.
Level 37.
Gotta get the last key. I hit it near the vault. There's a bridge at least. It's the vault side. Head there and good luck with Malawan.
Awesome. Well, I believe we can end this episode here. You guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time with another one.
but